literally just woke up and shook off the REM. And the bags under my eyes are ridiculous. Like, what? And then my chicken pox scar is just like, it's just having a debut. Why is it acting up? Why doesn't it want to be the center of attention? We get it. You're there. You exist. But now you're making your presence super known. And I...
I don't want to be like five girls, you know what I mean?
Thank you for watching. I look the exact same. About how much fun I'm having, but I can't even see you, so I don't know if you can see me. But we're having a good time. The girls are all here, just at the pool. I've already showed you the pool, so I'm not gonna show you the pool again because there's people in it and I just don't want to put a camera on their face. But it's lovely. The sun is really giving the warmth right now. If we didn't have sun, there wouldn't be warmth. Saw earlier that I never got a chance to wear yet, and it's so inappropriate, and there's like families here, so I don't know how that's gonna down.
One line is $1 and so on and so forth, I think. Because, I don't know.
One more time?
Oh, this is how they get you.
Mm-hmm. You want to keep going.
Should I go one more time? This is how they get you. Well, only one more time, because I actually want to see if maybe I played your girl. I know I didn't. It's just a scam of a game.
Nah, maybe not.
Money is in.
Passes the hype test or whatever.
I know.
But I will say, low key, this tastes like mango passion from
Booster Juice.
Booster Juice.
It is like mango, not that strong. Mm-hmm. It's smooth though, like really smooth.
And this one has milk and the sherbet. Yeah, it's nice. I don't know what the soy is necessary for.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe to make it milky, but the soy is not really milky. You know?
Cause yeah, so we got it without soy. But it usually has soy, but like it still like tastes really good. I see light, it's nice, I like it a lot. It tastes like a real slushy, but like fruit.
Sorry, I tried to show you at home, and I don't think I showed you properly. I keep saying home, I'm in the hotel. Like, everywhere I lay my head is automatically home now. So, you know, just shiny things. Let me show the beat real quick. I don't know if I showed you. I mean, it's my everyday beat. It never changes. I need to learn how to put on makeup. Because I legit look like the same person, and I don't want to. I want to be like elevated, you know, like who is she? And no, it's just like, oh, Cheyenne, she did her eyebrows today. That's it. Nothing cool, nothing fun. Things I need to tell you from last night that I didn't get the chance to. Played roulette. Obviously, I don't think you can record in a casino, so I couldn't really show you the whole process because this man probably would have tasered my ass. It was so crazy because I was one chip away from winning the whole pot. The whole pot. You understand? The number was one. I put it on two. And you know what's crazy? I almost did it where they put like in the quarters, but I'm like, no, because one of my quarters would touch each other and it really wouldn't make sense, but... I wish. There's a delicious grilled cheese sandwich and chicken noodle soup downstairs. So I kind of want to check that out. My belly wants to check it out. After this, I just need you to know I will not be eating ever again. Outfit of the day kind of looks like yesterday's. But, you know, again, versatility capsule wardrobe style.
Me?
Super late, but we do this.
Yeah,
outfits of the day, let's go. An older security guard totally hit on me. He's very tall though. Cute. I can tell he was cute back in the day, but yeah, your girl is just a child. She's gotta go. He was basically talking to my body more than he was talking to me. I still appreciate the compliment. He said I should be in movies. One day, maybe. For good movies, you know, blockbuster movies. And I am a leading character. Or I can be a not leading character and make bank. That's fine too. I don't care. Bank is the main goal here. First time experiencing something like this, because I don't like it when things touch my feet, even when I just touch my skin, like fish and stuff. And I thought I was gonna be like really like not happy with this, but honestly, it's not too bad. And I'm living my Kim K dream right now. Since 2010, bro, or something like that, I've been trying to figure out
how to get access to this treatment, and honestly, I kind of like it. I don't want to think about it too much, because I know me, if I think about it and I look at the fish do their thing, I'm really like, I don't want to take my feet out, but like, I don't want to kill them if I take my feet out, so I'm going to ask permission, and I'm just going to, you know, take it easy until I can do that. But like, honestly, 10 out of 10 recommend this to anyone, even though I've only been here for like 3 minutes. And there's not a lot of people here, which is nice too. And they say they do a massage, a foot massage at the end, which is wonderful because like I really do need that. And I was wondering about like the fish, like do I get a fresh batch of fish? Like how does this work? But like, so they clean off your foot, they disinfect it, all that, and then you go put yourself inside it. And like I was wondering, like is this what the fish eat? Like my flesh. Oh my god, look at it. They're even up my ankle. I don't want them to crawl up my leg. I mean, they're fish. They can't really do that. Oh, I love the feeling. My feet hurt so much, but this is so good. Flight got canceled, so it means another day in Vegas. I don't know if I already told you. Yep, there's a super bad storm in Ontario. So they suspended all flights going down there from any direction. So I'm happy to be here for one more night because I'm actually loving this place, but it's also like expensive. Like, I've only been here a weekend, and the money I've spent, well, a long weekend, and the money I spent is outrageous. Outside the Cosmopolitan, taking my, you know, my touristy footage and stuff like that. We're not some workers on a smoke break, like three dudes, and they're just talking about my butt cheeks. And a lot of lewd things were being said, but I didn't want to engage. It's early. I just wanted to pretend the whole thing wasn't happening. Terms they used to admire it were, you know, not rated G.